home runs are going up, strikeouts are going up, and the launch angle is starting to increase. Over the last 5 years, that launch angle, even though it's not been a huge number, 10 degrees to 12 degrees this year. Strikeouts on the rise for sure. Home runs definitely up there. The baseball's harder for sure. They've wound down the seams a little bit, so the ball is jumping. And hitters are trying to take advantage of it. And they're doing it with the launch angle. They're trying to establish that angle early, so there's a lot of collapsing. They're trying to get the bat on plane and heading uphill early in the count. And they're doing it with three chances. One strike, two strike, three strikes. They're letting it fly, trying to hit that long ball. So the strikeouts are rising, but pitchers are making adjustments to it as well. Obviously, the strikeouts going up. We've got Hall of Famer Ben McDonald here to talk about why are the strikeouts going up, Ben? Why are the hitters getting exposed?
Well, you made a good point. I mean, the game of baseball is about adjustments, right? We're seeing as pitchers how hitters are attacking the ball at the plate. And with that upward swing going low to high, pitchers are seeing that. So when I see your swing and you're going down low to get the ball, the best place I can have success as a pitcher is in the upper quadrant of the strike zone. Used to be we could throw some balls down here, but with the swings these days, we'll run into a lot of those two-seam fastballs. Now we're learning as four-seamers, if we can take it and get it in the upper part of the strike zone, we miss that bat, and you'll see a lot of swings underneath the baseball right now. So the game's been about adjustments for 100-something years. It still is today, and that's why we're seeing the strikeouts go up, but we're seeing the home runs go up too, because for me, there's not that many two-strike approaches anymore. I've seen a lot of the same swings 2-0 as I'm seeing 0-2 now. So hitters are really in that launch angle mode of trying to hit the ball out of the ballpark. It's working. We're going to set the major league record for home runs this year, right? Matter of fact, the next 2 days, we'll break 2017 record of 61 home runs. We're on pace for 66 home runs in the game. But you mentioned it, the strikeouts are going up because my pitchers, hey, we're adjusting to the upper part of the strike
zone. Absolutely. Name of the game, obviously, is runs. How you score them?
Right.
Home runs, automatic runs. So, hey, they're teaching that home run launch angle. And it's coming up big, right, with the runs crossing the plate.
And don't forget this. We put the major league ball in AAA this year for the first time ever, right? 2,100 more home runs hit in AAA this year than what was hit last year. That tells you there might be a little something going on with this baseball.
You got that right.